find the missing number 39, 51, 57, 69, 84, and we have to find this missing number. Now let us find the difference between the terms. 51 minus 39 is 12. 57 minus 51 is 6. 69 minus 57 is 12. And 84 minus 69 is 15. Now we notice that the sum of digits 3 plus 9 is 12. 5 plus 1 is 6. 5 plus 7 is 12. 6 plus 9 is 15. The sum of digit is equal to the difference between the terms. So the next difference will be the sum of digits of 84, that is 8 plus 4, that is 12. So the missing number will be 84 plus 12, 96. Option C will be the correct answer.